Hi. Hello. How are you?
Hi, Michelle Lee from Pregnancy Magazine.
Hi. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for joining me here live in Dallas, Texas. Tell me about the survey about the bath time, what it's revealing to us.
Yes. So Johnson's, who are the pioneers in the science of baby skincare for 120 years, just launched a major campaign called So Much More. And this campaign is helping parents understand the importance of bath time. It's based on a study that involved 3,000 parents in 9 different countries, and it found that while parents valued bath time as a great experience to have with their children, they didn't understand that it actually contributed to their baby's brain development. So it's really so much more than just cleansing. It is this chance to unleash so many senses. It involves sight, sound, smell, touch, and it's fascinating to think about some of the lessons that a baby can also learn from bath time. For instance, if they are playing with bubbles, that's a great way to develop hand-eye coordination. And just splashing in the bath is a great way to understand cause and effect. I mean, my kids love that lesson. They get a huge reaction every time they get mommy and daddy wet. So it's really fun to think about these really early lessons that they're learning in the bathtub. In addition, in our household, we also sing quite a bit while we're taking a bath. And that's great because music can stimulate parts of the brains that's responsible for memory. So any kind of music you can introduce, whether that's playing the radio or singing to your child, also a great way to contribute to the bath time. All this is important because baby's brain is actually 85% formed by the time they're 3. So studies have shown that that time between birth and age 3 is really critical. So anything you can do to actively consider how you can make a bath time routine more engaging is really a fun way to provide stimulation that supports a happy, healthy development of your baby's brain.
This is also bonding time for parent and child, isn't it?
Definitely. And we all love that. And it's just nice to know that there's so many additional benefits and that this is actually something that's contributing to your baby's growth as well.
When you do bath time, should it be on a routine kind of thing? Not necessarily a time thing, but a routine, meaning you eat dinner, you play a little bit, then you have bath time, because children seem to love routine.
Of course, yeah. And I know as a working mom that sometimes it can be hard to do that, but routine is very important to your child. When a baby kind of knows what to expect and when to expect it, it just helps them go along with the routine much better. You get a lot less fighting, a lot less crying. They're very calm. So anything you can do to establish that routine is fantastic. Then that does include like the feeding, the bath time. It's also great if you can include massage time. That's something else that will really help calm baby. And it's been shown that regular touch from a caring, loving caretaker, like a parent, helps baby cry less before going to sleep. Baby massages are great. You can give them just a little bit of oil, lotion. Johnson's makes some great baby lotions and oils. And that, you just rub that into baby and respond to baby's touch, what their cues are to you, and respond accordingly. Massage in a nice warm room. Another thing that's really interesting, both with the lotions and with bath time, is that smell is a really powerful sense. So we know how smell can help calm us or excite us and provoke different emotions. It's the same for a child. And it's actually been shown that bedtime routines that have a fragranced bath will help baby cry less before sleep.
All right. Okay, that's a lot for parents. Pregnancy Magazine talks about this. Is this in the latest issue?
Actually, the best place to go for information about this is if you check out johnsonsbaby.com/so much more. There's also an ongoing conversation on social media. You can check that out by going to #so much more.
All right, then. Thank you so much for that inspiration, Michelle Lee from Pregnancy Magazine. I appreciate it.
Yeah, it's been great being on your show. Thanks so much.